Hi, this is John from Apollo Sprayers. In today's video, we're going to discuss the overspray or OS control, which is this part that we put on the top of all of our spray guns. This is intended to be like a cheater valve for compressed air, if you were likening it to something on a compressed air gun. So it allows you to make micro adjustments to the air flow and pressure through the spray gun. When you have a variable speed turbine system, like our power series and our precision series systems, it's not necessary to use this at all. So we suggest out of the box that you just back this all the way out until it stops, and that way you're going to leave it all the way open, and that way you can adjust the pressure from your turbine. It's always better to adjust your pressure from the turbine than it is using this on the spray gun. However, there are manufacturers out there that make systems that do not have variable speed control on the turbine itself, and so if you need to adjust the air pressure, this is the only way to do it. So let's talk about how this works and what it actually does in the gun. Okay, so I've got my cutaway gun here so that you can see the inside the air passages of the spray gun, which is the air comes up through your handle here through to the air cap. So what this the OS control does is as I screw it in, you can see here it's sending this plunger into the airstream, or to your air passageway rather, and it's slowly restricting that air passageway. So the more I screw it down, the more it's restricting the airflow through the spray gun, and the more it's reducing the amount of air pressure going to my air cap. And vice versa, if I unscrew that, then you're now opening those passageways up and allowing the full pressure and volume of air to go through the spray gun. That's why we suggest that when you're using our power or precision systems, you back this all the way out so that it's nothing more than a blanking cap, so that you have the full airflow through the spray gun and you use your turbine system for the actual adjustment of your air pressure. So now that you understand a little bit about how the OS control works, there's some things that you can use it for, like producing splatter patterns and things like that, which is basically under atomizing your paint. So it's got a few little nice little niche uses that you can use it for. And if you have any other questions or any concerns about this device, please give us a call at customer service.